You a hoe. Ah, bro, you a hoe. Oh, beat your fuck.
Omega, I think they're gonna sit it with Nas. I think they're gonna sit it with Nas.
What is up, gang? What is up, squad? I am back with another YouTube video. I am back with another prank. Listen, my boy Mario is on the way to my house right now. Right now, he in the whip, you know what I'm saying? Coming over here. But listen, I got this epic, epic prank I am finna pull. All right, y'all see these cupcakes right here? They look like nice, delicious, vanilla frosted cupcakes. But listen, I got some shaving cream on deck. What I'm finna do is replace the frosting of some of these cupcakes with some shaving cream, and I'm finna do this shaving cream frosting prank on my boy Mario, because I already know when he walk in, he gonna see me eating a cupcake, he'll be like, hey, where the cupcakes at? And I gotta get you, bro. I'm sorry, I've been gone too long, you know what I'm saying? Prank war, prank season, so I'm sorry, that's all I gotta say. It's finna go down, man. Go hit that thumbs up down below. And I gotta get prepared, man, because this man may be walking in the door, knocking, ringing the doorbell at any minute. So let's get it popping. All right, so now it's time, you know what I'm saying, to create that work.
I'm gonna make sure you grab the one on the side. Gotta wipe all this off, hold on.
Bruh, look at this dude.
Oh, that looks like a real cupcake. That's crazy. That's crazy.
Okay, y'all. So these are all of the shaving cream cupcakes. I had to do all of them because, you know, if one was lower than the other, it wouldn't look right. So listen, it's finna go down, man. It is finna go down. Look at them, they look real.
Eventually.
You
sure?
I can probably line them up, bro.
He just need to trim, get the beard trimmed up a little bit, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah. You know my nigga T need a young thing.
He need a young thing.
Yeah. It's about that time. It's about that time. It really been about that time.
My nigga ain't had a junk in about a year.
He said, man, he waiting. He saving himself, bro.
It's okay, bro. I don't mind people saving themselves.
Exactly, bro.
I ain't saving myself.
Yeah. I ain't saving myself.
Why you going to marry, bro?
Nah, bro. That bow right there.
Married?
Yeah.
You don't plan on getting married?
Oh, bro. I don't plan on getting married until I'm about 40, bro.
I think I'm about 20. No, about what? Over 24 years without
that. Yeah, it's going to be like 40 something when I get married. It ain't going to be 40 on the back now. I'm going to still be trying to do what I do, man. You know what I'm saying?
You still going to be doing what you do without your wife.
I ain't
going to
disrespect my wife like that, bro. Come on.
Yeah, disrespect your wife.
I ain't going to do it like that. If we're going to get married, bro.
You're going to stop your ways, huh?
I'm going to try to stop my ways.
I don't believe it. Brandon gonna still be cheating.
Oh, yeah, bro. My nigga B. Yo. My nigga B. He always cheating, bro.
I got my nigga B out here.
Hey,
leave my nigga alone, bro.
I'm gonna leave him alone, bro. I ain't gonna be like him, though. Damn, when you turn that cupcake up, though.
I know, they fire, bro.
There's some more?
Mm-hmm, something else. Man, you looking at my cupcake like that, bro.
Boy, you ate all the icing off the cake.
I know, the icing the best part.
It's the best part.
Mm-hmm.
So I gotta eat the icing first or eat the cupcake?
Oh no, I eat your cupcake. Cause me, I like to eat the icing.
So I see you eating the icing first.
I like to eat the icing. It's the bread.
It's the bread.
The bread good too. But that's how I always like to eat my cupcakes. Some people they like to eat just the bread. And then some people they just like just the icing. Yeah. And little kids most like just the icing.
So you like the
when kids? I was a little kid, no, I like the bread though.
Oh, okay.
When I was a kid, I only like the icing.
You lick the icing
up. Yep, and I ain't like the bread. Now I like the bread too. You know what I'm saying? But also when I was a kid, I didn't like eggs. So now I like eggs.
Yeah.
So you know, you grow out of some stuff and you put something there. Can I get one, bro? Yeah,
lay it down.
Mm. What is it? Right
there
on the corner. I just got from Walmart.
That be good, bro.
I know.
You the hoe.
What I do, bro?
You the hoe. You a hoe. Ah, bro, you a hoe. Ah, oh, beat your fuck.
What's wrong, bro? What's wrong, bro? Bro, stop
hold
spinning
on
our track.
Hold on, man.
Bro. Can you just tell me what went down, bro?
Mm-mm.
Why you clean out your mouth?
Cause you old.
How am I an age, bro?
I don't know where you're hot. Damn.
Got it!
You a old.
That shaver cream, boy, that ain't frosting.
Well, you made me throw up in some mother, man.
Did it taste good, though?
No, nigga, I had to beat you behind.
Why, bro?
Old man?
Oh, my bad.
That's shaving cream and bow.
Yeah. Bro. Bro, you know. Lamario, hold up. You know I had to do it. The shaving foam for the one time, boy.
You an H, bro. I ought to beat you up right now, bro.
Bro, come on, bro. We don't hit each other, bro.
What?
Cause.
I could have died, bro. You seen me, I almost suffocated. I couldn't even breathe for a little minute, bro.
You couldn't what, bro?
Breathe, bro.
What you mean you couldn't breathe?
So all, bro, you mean to tell me all these got that shit on it, bro.
What, that shaving cream?
Yes. So I can't eat one now, bro. I'll beat you up, bro. Oh, I'll beat you up.
Bro.
This a real one? Oh, this yours, ain't it?
That's mine. You can throw it away though, cause I don't even want it. I was just eating it
you
so I could get you
to play it off on you.
So I could play it off on you.
Bro, you an H.
So I could make you get hungry, make you want some,
bro. You an H.
They do look like the real thing, aren't they? But that Dairy Queen, baby. Ooh, Savory Cream, baby.
For real, I just couldn't get it out because all that stuff was in my mouth, bro.
The shaving cream?
Yes, bro.
It tastes good. It tastes like vanilla icing. Vanilla frosting?
No, bro.
Vanilla?
No, bro.
Chocolate?
No.
Strawberry?
No.
Mexican
no.
pizza?
No.
Captain Crunch?
No.
Cheerios?
That's
it tastes like...
bro.
Here, bro, you get something to drink, bro. I think you're drinking in the freezer. You may want to, you know, get some of that. I'm helping you out, and you over here, you know what I'm saying, tripping on me, bro. Get you something to drink. It's not, bro. It tastes like vanilla frosting, bro.
No, it don't, bro.
I'll taste one right now.
Go ahead.
Come on, bro. Get your drink.
Damn, bro. You want to play? You always playing.
Bro, drink that Powerade. Drink that Powerade, nigga. You know what I'm saying? Drink that Powerade. I'm trying to help you out before you die, nigga. Me just drink that shaving cream, nigga. Drink your Powerade, bro. I'm trying to help you out before you die. How'd that tell you? I put Windex in it, no.
Chill out, bro.
Ooh.
You made me throw up, fam.
Why you, man, clean off your arms and your hands and stuff, bro.
Man, you
gotta throw up
bro,
and stuff all up on you, bro.
You play too much.
Yeah.
I'm gonna have to get you buried, bro. You play too much.
Yeah. Don't those look like real cupcakes like the real deal, man.
Get you up, bro.
Shaving foam on deck, man. The equate way, the right way, the cheap way. This was 97 cents. Damn, for 97 cents, you could prank your mama, your auntie, your grandma, your cousin, your dog, your little sister, your pet mouse. Your stomach hurt.
I almost swallowed this.
Your stomach hurt, bro.
Yes, bro.
Here, bro. Look up there, bro. Should be some Pepto Bismol, some Tylenol, some Advil, some ibuprofen, some.
I got some third flu, man.
That's what you need, bro.
I ain't got...
What third flu? What'd it say? Used for what?
Nasal congestion. Man, it ain't helping me. I don't see my system on there,
bro. Let me zoom in on it. What'd it say? I think you got a headache, bro. Body ache. That's what you got.
Man, shut up, bro.
My body ache, bro. I'm trying to tell you, bro. I'm just saying, they quit do the body justice, bro. You know this.
I ain't got no medicine in here, bro. What you doing when your stomach hurt?
I seen. What's wrong with you, bro?
Bro, man, that's really messing my stomach up, bro.
It's messing with your stomach, bro.
It is, bro. I actually swallowed some of this shit, bro.
And it's messing with your stomach?
Yes, bro.
I'm sorry, bro. You want some water?
Question, bro.
You want something to drink, bro? You can go boo-boo. Hold on, bro. Not in my bathroom.
Not in your bathroom. Nigga, you want to play, bro.
Nah, bro. Listen, bro.
Just for you playing, I'm finna. But.
Listen, bro. Hold on. Hold on, bro. Listen, bro.
What, bro?
Hold on, bro. Just start right there. Hold on. I got something for you.
What you got? Some more tissue? Shit, you gonna need this. Oh, yeah.
Inside the house.
On the side. Nigga.
Bro, what you doing?
I got to, bro.
Come on, bro.
You want to play, bro. You got my stomach hurting up.
Bro. Bro, for real,
you
bro.
You feel me, bro?
I'm just saying, bro. In my bathroom, really, bro?
And why not?
Bro, I boo-boo there too, bro. So, you know what I'm saying? You can't boo-boo there.
Bro, shut up.
Hey, y'all. This man Mario in there with the bubblies, bro. I think...
Oh, goddamn.
Bro, you okay?
No, bro.
How was that boo-boo, bro?
Man, you still feel me? Come on, bro. You
got a
damn.
Bro, you know I
get
it all.
Man, it was wonderful.
Go
smell it.
I ain't going there, bro. I am not going in there.
I didn't spray. Look, I didn't.
You didn't spray?
No.
Why?
Go smell it, bro. Because you want to play, bro.
Why didn't you spray, bro? Did you wash your hands?
No.
Bro, don't touch me, nigga. Nigga, I'm trying to wash his hands, though. Yeah, go ahead and wash some hands, boy.
Nah, I'm gonna wash my hands anyway.
Mm-hmm. Bro. After you touch me?
Yo.
Nasty hands.
That's why you got it in your head.
Yeah. Bro, we're for real. Bro, yes. Stop playing, bro.
Yes, bro.
Stop playing. But listen, if you guys enjoyed that prank I just did on Mario, man, hit that thumbs up down below. Smack it, hit it, show that love. Go over to my boy Real Super Mario channel. Channel link is in the description down below. I don't know, I just spit and everything. But listen, go over to my blog channel, Perfect Loud. Blogs in the description down below for everyday vlogs of my life. It's lit over there. The boy's not coming back for revenge,
coming
and
back,
you're not coming back, boy. You are
back.
Not coming back.
I'm coming back.
When you're coming back? Never. As always, I'll see my game tomorrow or the day after that. So be easy, gang. Peace.
Can't wait till I get rich so y'all can tell me that I'm selfish. bitch. But I got it by myself. Can't nobody say they help.